So at 28 feet, the blockage was this paper towel, paper something that didn't dissolve, so that's what's kind of keeping it from draining. So we'll push this all the way out towards the city sewer. So at 74 feet, 73 feet, we dump into the city sewer.
Okay.
As you can see there, I'll pull it back now, run a little bit of water, and that'll be it. So right here at 28 feet from the transition from ABS to PVC has a little offset, as you can see there. That's where it was cut up, the piece of rag, and it was kind of causing it to back up, look like a blockage. Pushed it through.
But we're okay.
Yeah, water's still intact, not leaking. As you can see, there's still water there. Camera makes it through. Water obviously drains,